Hi guys, I just got home from work, so I feel like wild awake. And today I decide to make my apple prints right now.
1/2 cup of unsalted butter and 1 pack of apple crisp.
It's done, my mixture. I have 8x8 big pan. I'm gonna pour my mixture. Now I'm going to bake this one for 375 to 20 to 30 minutes. Let's cook. It's bubbling.